Yolande. Maybe Kevin summarized it best. I think a lot of the success that we've had in Prince Edward County is tied to luck, but I also believe it is sort of paraphrasing. You make your own luck as well. I think I've been to quite a few creative economy type events and conferences, and I must give you like full compliments. The day started off really fantastic for me and kept continuing. So I thought there was really good meat, some really good research. Craig and I were talking offline that while this is an academic conference, there was a really nice blend of academia and sort of practicality to it. So mostly I want to give kudos to the organizers, the people that presented today. I'm inspired to hear all of this information coming out about rural creativity and tying in how urban and rural work together. That's sort of my focus, is not on urbanism as an island, but how within regions, urban and rural cross support each other. And maybe just to sort of summarize my biggest learning over the last year and a half, being a tourism area and being a creative economy area, where quality of place is the intersection of those two things. So I'm now trying to sell my council, who, oddly enough, doesn't really appreciate the value tourism brings in one way. They do in another obvious way, but I think Ian kind of talked about seasonal jobs, service, and the downside of tourism. Now my message to council is going to be that tourism is building and funding our quality of place, which our municipality cannot afford to do. And therefore, not only is tourism valuable as a tourism industry, but as a funder and builder and enhancer of quality of place. So that's sort of the new messaging that I'm working on, and I heard that being touched upon today. So with that, over to you, Yolande. Thank you very much for putting on a fabulous day today.
It's been really quite the day. In the area that I was sitting, we were discussing the importance of rural Canada. Sandra mentioned that over 90% of our land is really technically rural, and the importance of Canada and rural Canada in particular is not to be underestimated. The significance of the issues that we've been addressing today, it's great. And it's been fascinating to have your contributions, and I'd like to thank all of the presenters and all of the authors. I know that not all could be present today. I'd like to thank all of you who took the time to be present. I certainly want to thank the sponsors of the event, and they again are Prince Edward and Addington Community Futures Development Corporation, the Ontario East Economic Development Commission, Tourism Kingston, and of course SHRC, Social Sciences and Humanities Research Council of Canada. I would like this to be not an end, but a pause in what we are going to continue to do, which is work together to improve rural Canada. There are some resources I'd like to draw your attention to, and by the way, I would like to remind you all that you shouldn't just dart open the door. We have a reception in goodies and prepared for you, and we hope that we'll take the time at least for a few minutes to mingle and to share your business cards. Resources to point you to. On the Monieson Centre's website, and the easiest way of getting to it is either business.queensland.ca/knowledge, because we're about knowledge mobilization and the knowledge economy, or simply going to our Eastern Ontario focus site, which is easternontarioknowledge.ca. So Eastern Ontario Knowledge is one word, .ca, are lots of resources focused on entrepreneurship in the creative economy. Many of you in this room have been part of the seminar series that we held earlier this year. Dan, Craig, Kevin, Greg, others present in this room took part in that. All of those talks, the videotapes are all online, all available, all the slides. As Dan mentioned earlier, we're going to continue the conversation we've had today next spring in a probably May conference that is being planned and again supported through the Ontario East Economic Development Commission. So I would like this not to be an end. We are committed to fostering entrepreneurship in the creative economy in rural Canada, and we're all making important contributions. I have some announcements before I close. One is that I would like you to Be sure to after the time of mingling, leave your name tags behind. I also want to draw your attention to the evaluation forms. Let me just hold one here. So each of you has in your bag an evaluation form. Your feedback is always welcome. And I would like to thank those who really helped make this day possible from the center, who actually are largely not with us, but there are representatives. I just want to draw the attention to CNAT, to Jason, and also to Madeleine, and to Jean, who have assisted quietly. Many of you have interacted with Anne Bonian and with Joe today. They're all being, they've all been crucial to the success of today's event. And I really have to give them and give you all a heartfelt thanks. So with no further ado, can I say that I welcome you to stay and to continue the conversation in the reception which follows. Thank you all.